Yeah, they said someone with my medical history couldn't be a super. My back, my kidneys, I'm a mess. But I got determination, courage, and the acid thing. So it all kind of balances out.
Let's just track this signal. We can do story time later.
Hey, at least my ears still work. Yeah, probably just a matter of time, though.
This time I think I can get us up there.
What I'd give to have your flexibility. I'm lucky if I can bend far enough to tie my shoes.
Thanks, I think. Ready to catch the screenslaver?
Who? Oh, the screenslaver! Yeah, him. Sure.
Thank you. Goodbye, Elastigirl. It's been fun.
I'm here too, you know. Smashing in the dust isn't helping my allergies. Okay, some bad news. The door's blocked. We're gonna have to get imaginative.
Got an idea. Push that block down for me.
About below. We'll need to build something to clear the way up there.
Then let's build fast. He's getting away.
Was incredible! I haven't had this much fun in here.
That's nice, but we gotta go. Now.
You're gonna have to try harder than that to stop us.
Better luck next time.
No!
Well, we were close.
It's not over. Let's move this elevator.
Oh, boy.
Here, fresh on the heels of her own heroic save of a runaway train and sporting a new look, is the superhero Elastigirl. Welcome.
Hello, Chad.
Yeah.